Hi, my name is Tamara, and it's Tamara time. Welcome back. Today, I have something very exciting to share with you. I actually brought a guest on. This person is not only an educator, but she is a parent of three children, and she's right out of West Lafayette, Indiana, and she's going to share a tip with you that you can do with your kids. Jennifer Brown, thanks for joining me today.
Hi, Tamara. Thanks for having me.
Well, I would love for you to share with everyone that's been coming on with Tamara Time your tip that you did with your children this week that's going to be really cool, especially since Easter's coming up.
Okay, yeah, I'm really excited to share it. So this weekend, we decided to do a fun writing project / let's celebrate Easter together. And my mother passed away a few years ago. And one way we are celebrating Easter with her is my children they wrote notes to Mimi, who's the grandma, about Easter and missing her and telling her what's been going on in their lives and talking about the coronavirus. And they folded up their notes and we attached it to a Mylar balloon. So we attached it at
the top.
Where'd
you get the Mylar balloons right now?
Well, we got it at the Dollar Tree. So the Dollar Tree, or Dollar General.
Dollar General.
Dollar General, yes.
Okay.
Yes, so we got our balloons and they had really curly ribbon on it, and we tied the note to the curly ribbon, and we took it out to our little meadow. We talked about Mimi, and we said Happy Easter to her, and then we released the balloons into the atmosphere, and it was so exciting to see. It was fun to see which one went the highest, and we saw the balloons go forever, so it was a pretty awesome experience. The kids loved it. They got to do a writing activity. We had a memory of Mimi. And it was really heartwarming. It made me just my heart happy. So I know that we probably wouldn't have done that with the coronavirus. But now that we have experienced what it's like to be quarantined, we're trying to get creative and find ways to make memories with our kids and celebrate the lives of people that are not with us.
Jennifer, thank you so much for sharing that. What a great tip. Thank you so much, and I hope all of you got to hear this great tip that Jennifer has shared with us today, and I hope you take time to find that balloon, whether you go to Dollar General, and give a tip to some of your loved ones. Thank you, and I appreciate all of you that join us here at Tamara Time, and don't forget, click like or subscribe, and we'll see you real soon. Goodbye.